What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. This is Shibarachi Beats, and I am here to help. And welcome to my new studio, Rainio Music. Have you ever wondered what the heck is a polar pattern and what are switchable patterns when you purchase a microphone? Well, you come to the right place. Knowing the ability of your microphone is extremely important. Don't just run out there and just purchase a microphone because it's expensive, it looks cool, or it's shiny or whatever. Purchase the microphone based on the quality, the reviews, and what are you gonna be using it for? But before we get started, if you guys are interested in anything that you've seen in my home studio or here at our studio, Rainio Music, be sure to click below because I am an Amazon influencer and I have everything listed on there that can possibly help you on your creative journey.
Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the notification bell so you won't miss another video.
The polar pattern of a microphone is basically the sensitivity to the sound relative to the direction or angle in which the sound arrives. Basically what that means is where does the microphone picks up? And when you have a microphone with switchable patterns, you can change it to the different polar patterns. Basically right here is cardioid, and the cardioid is shaped like a heart. So basically this is where it picks up with the microphone. And with that being said, if you have a figure eight, this is where it picks up with the microphone. Exactly what it says, like the shape of the number eight. You're getting a pattern in the front and the back and around. And when you change it to omnidirectional, shaped like a zero, it picks up all the way around the microphone. Find a microphone that's best for you and what you're gonna be using it for. Each polar pattern has its respectable application, which helps the sound source on whatever you're recording shine. And you can be really creative when it comes to polar pattern. So guys, get out there and create some great music. Well guys, I really do hope that you guys got some out of this video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to hit the notification bell so you won't miss another video. And make sure you follow me on Instagram and Twitter at Archie Beats with a Z. Also, comment below, which microphone do you have? This is your boy Archie Beats, and I'm signing off.
Archie Beat on the beat. Yeah.